Hello.
Hi.
Hi, I'm Amy.
Hi, I'm Oliver.
My name's Kit. I'm a digital communications apprentice at STFC's Hartree Centre.
I'm an industrial placement student working in STFC's communications team.
I'm a mechatronics engineering apprentice at STFC Daresbury Labs.
My name is Ayo. I'm a graduate cryogenic engineer here at STFC.
I'm actually studying physics as my undergraduate at the moment. I am partway through. With my year in industry, I wanted to harness my creativity and my love for science in a way that positively benefits the general public.
My job here is to design and manufacture bespoke electronics for groundbreaking experiments.
The Science and Technologies Facilities Council, as part of UK Research and Innovation, is one of Europe's largest research organisations. We support scientists and engineers in the UK and abroad by funding research in the fields of astronomy, particle physics, nuclear physics, space science, high-performance computing, and scientific computing. Our science is incredible, from the world of subatomic structure to the vast, inconceivable scale of space. STFC scientists and engineers are tackling big questions like, what is our universe made of? How can high-performance computers help us to solve some of our problems? What is dark matter, and where can we find it?
We strongly believe that STEM is for everyone. We love to share our curiosity, excitement, and ambition that drives us to discover and understand new things and develop technologies that improve everyone's lives. STFC is funded by the UK public, who enable us to support an academic community of around 1,700 in nuclear physics, particle physics, and astronomy, who work at more than 50 universities and research institutes in the UK and around the world. This includes more than 900 PhD students.
Our scientific facilities in the UK and Europe are utilised by more than 3,500 users each year, carrying out more than 2,000 experiments and generating around 900 publications. The facilities provide a range of research techniques involving neutrons, muons, lasers, and X-rays. Users can also access STFC's high-performance computing facilities, which includes the ability to undertake complex analysis of large data sets.
Our work is exciting and far-reaching, and it's made possible by people just like you doing extraordinary work together. We are a community of scientists, technicians, project managers, researchers, communicators, engineers, and much more. There are many different roles and skills required in a successful STEM organisation. And for those seeking to work in STEM, there are lots of ways into these careers. By working together, we are looking to understand more about our universe from its fundamental building blocks and beyond.
I love my job because I get to come into work every day and work with a group of like-minded people equally as devoted to solving complex engineering problems, and additionally to that, a very supportive work environment where you're not afraid to fail, because at the end of the day, engineering is about failing and picking yourself back up.
One of my favourite things about working here is being able to see the direct impact of our work and our science. So being part of the Hartree Centre, we're able to use our supercomputers to help the local industry, to help economic growth, and to help make real life changes in our local area.